was going to have you remain standing because we're going to pledge allegiance to our flag in just a moment. But before we did that, I wanted to explain why John Jobers isn't up here today to do that for us. He has been doing it for a long time, hasn't he, Donna?
Yeah, about 40 years.
About 40 years, give or take a year or two. John had an accident in the home this week. He slipped and fell, and he's broken the tibia. He's stretched other things out of place and tore a tendon. He's going to be down and out for quite some time. And besides missing this opportunity today, the Sunday before July the 4th, to render honors to our nation, he's going to miss Boy Scout summer camp. Now, I know this is the worst thing that he's missing. Well, maybe not. Sorry, that was an inside joke. I apologize. He loves scouting. He loves his Lord. He loves his church. He loves being with you folks. He can't be here today. So with that, as our traditions in this church have been established, would you please rise with me, face the flag, and pledge your allegiance to the flag of our country with me? For veterans in the group, I want to remind you that the 2009 Defense Authorization Act signed by George Bush allowed veterans to render a hand salute when rendering honors to our flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, folks. You can be seated now. Thank you for bearing with me. We have a few notations. I want to remind you about Wednesday's church picnic up at Kate Sessions Park, beginning at 11, and beginning at 11-ish, and ending at 2-ish. The lunch will begin, but there'll be a ton of fellowship, a lot of games that will be played up there, and probably one of the premier parks in our county. I know I get a lot of argument from that, but you can certainly see all the fireworks going off in the South Bay, and it's just a gorgeous place. So please plan to attend. Bring enough food for me and you. I don't think that song woke him up. Please bring enough food to serve your family and friends, as well as maybe one other.